stripping someone, locking them down, and torturing them.
That's what attorneys say happened to 18-year-old Tevin Bald inside the Harrison County Jail. They say he was having an argument with the guard because he was denied chemicals to clean his cell, while the other white inmates were able to clean theirs.
Use of the N-word was prevalent throughout Mr. Bald's two-month stay, which precipitates the link to the hate crimes, if that is the case.
Attorneys say Bald was stripped and placed in a restraint chair. The incident report shows Corporal Nathan Adams used extreme measures, putting mace into a spit hood and onto Bald's head for more than an hour, never decontaminating him or sending him to a doctor, even though he has asthma.
I can't imagine that in any state, anywhere, that this kind of treatment is protocol or is in any way fair or the right thing to do, regardless of color or behavior of the inmate.
An incident report 2 weeks later shows Bald was eventually treated by a doctor who confirmed he was injured by the pepper spray.
It was very painful for him, and he's still suffering, aside from the emotional effects, but physical effects from his lack of treatment.